This is George Price, and we're at Knightstown, Indiana. We are with Niki Crawford. Hi, Niki.
Hi, how are you?
I'm great.
Thank you for coming out and supporting us today.
Well, I tell you what, it's been an incredible journey, over almost 900 miles, maybe more because of some routes you had to change, but you folks, I've been following you on Twitter, and I tell you, it's a great thing you're doing.
Thank you very much. You know, several years ago, Gary Dudley created this ride, and there were several things that he had in mind when he created it, and one of those was to raise funding for Indiana Cops, but just as important, to raise awareness of the organization. Concerns of Police Survivors is a national organization. We have a chapter here in Indiana that supports the family, friends, and coworkers of police officers killed in line of duty. And so, you know, a lot of people are thinking, why 13 days, and why do you go around the perimeter of the state? And his thought was, you know, it's these survivors suffer every day, because they have lost a loved one unexpectedly and tragically, and for a small amount of suffering for 2 weeks that we're out here doing on bicycles is nothing compared to what they go through every day and for the rest of their lives and losing a loved one. And so, you know, that was really a focus of his when he put this together.
Well, a lot of folks don't, you know, stop to realize they see you out doing your duty, but when you put on your uniform and step out there, I tell you what, it's an amazing thing you folks do.
Well, thank you very much. For most of us, we look at it as a calling, and it's what we're supposed to be doing, and so, you know.
Yeah. Well, again, I followed you on Twitter, and I looked this morning, and Lance Armstrong's following you on there.
Well, you know, it's not the Tour de France, but we got the little Tour to Indiana going here, but it's really nice to have folks out there following us, and we try to do different things like a GPS tracking phone and those kind of things, so our families as well, the survivors, can keep up with where we are and how things are going and that kind of thing. So
yeah, well, again, it's totally cool, and you start out July 20th, you're going to end up in Indianapolis tonight, you're going to stop at Butler, then go on and have the final ceremony.
Right, we're going to meet up at Butler by 3:30, and some of our family and other survivors are going to meet us there. They're going to ride that last couple of miles from Hinkle Fieldhouse down into the Crown Hill Cemetery in the Heroes section. Crown Hill Cemetery several years ago set aside an area specifically for firefighters, right, and police officers.
Right.
And so we'll have our closing ceremony there at 4 o'clock this afternoon.
Okay, well, we know that you're anxious to get home, and again, this is to bring awareness to fallen officers and raise money for families of those who lost officers, and it's just a terrific thing. You folks make a sacrifice to do this.
Well, thank you. You know, it's not much of a sacrifice for us. These officers and their families have sacrificed and lost a lot, and it's, you know, it's the least we can do to support them and let them know that their officers haven't been forgotten. You know, we met some survivors this year that are going to have their 50th anniversary. We met some with their 40th and 35th and 30th, and you know, it means a lot to those families to know that we honor them. We want to continue to do the job in a way that honors their officer, but also that we haven't forgotten them.
Yeah. Okay. Well, again, we appreciate your very generous time today, very much. And anything else in closing here?
You know what? Anybody along the route, you can see our route on the website. If you want to look for us next year, go to www.indianacops.org. We have a page on the website.
Right.
Sponsor forms are there. Registration forms will be there for next year whenever we get the route and the dates down. Usually want to look for that after the first of the year.
Okay.
But anytime, you know, if you want to give, we're always looking for donations.
Right.
And you can donate directly to the organization, or you can use one of our sponsor forms. Either way is fine. But, you know, just keep looking for the route, and we appreciate all the support. These communities have really stepped up. We've gone into places where daycare centers have lined the streets and cheered us on, and it just really makes us feel good.
Cool.
It was very, very exciting, very fun.
Yeah. Okay, and somebody wants to join your ride next year is connected with a local law enforcement agency or the state police, they can check that website out too.
They sure can. Everything will be on the website.
Okay. Thank you, Niki.
Thank you.
Appreciate the time.
You're welcome.
Okay.